Prometheus, don't you? Stole the secret of fire and gave it to man. Made Zeus so angry. Chained Prometheus to a rock in the Great Caucasus. Each day, his eagle pecked out the poor man's liver. But each night, it grew back again so that it could be eaten the next day. Miserable fate. Oedipus tore out his eyes. He found out he murdered his father, married his mother. Knowledge that came too late. Jason. Went east and brought back the Golden Fleece. Married a barbarian wife, Medea. Later, he left her for a younger wife, Medea, and slaughtered their two children in vengeance. I'm sure you remember Achilles in Tales of Troy.
My favorite. Because he loved Patroclus and avenged his death. Because he lived without fear and slew Hector.
Some say he was a hot-headed fool who fought only for himself, not for the Greeks.
He was a hero, the greatest of Troy.
And his fate?
That he must die young, with great glory.
You have a choice.
Oh, yes. He could have a long life. There would be no glory.
Gods have never made it easy for man.
Look. Heracles.
Even after he accomplished his 12 labors, he was punished with madness. Slaughtered his 3 children. Poor Heracles.
Great Heracles.
Greatness comes from loss. Even you, if God so one day, judge harshly.
And I'm king like you one day, father.
Don't rush the day, boy. You risk all. My father threw me into battle before I knew how to fight. When I killed my first man, he said, now you know. I hated him then, but I understand why now. King isn't born, Alexander. He's made by steel and by suffering. King must know how to hurt those he loves. As lonely as Heracles,
ask any of them.
Fate is cruel. No man or woman can be too powerful or too beautiful without disaster befalling. They laugh when you rise too high and crush everything built with whim. The glory they give in the end, they take away. They make of us slaves. Is in our hearts, and none will tell you this but your father. Men hate the gods. The only reason we worship any of them is because we fear worse.
What's worse?
The Titans. If they were able to be set free, it would be a darkness such as we've never seen.
Could they ever come back? Imprison the Titans forever under Mount Olympus.
It's said that when Zeus burned them to dust with his lightning bolt, took the Titans' ashes and in cold revenge mixed it with those of mortal men.
Why?
Who knows these things?
One day, things will change. Men will change. But first, gods must change. But all this you'll forget, Alexander. That's why we call them myths. We can't bear to remember them.
I'll remember. And one day I'll be on walls like these.